Corie joined Colchester United on loan. You know, how did the news come about, and how did you learn of Colchester's interest?
Wimbledon contacted me and told me that Colchester inquired about me. And the minute it came, I was literally buzzing, and I wanted to jump at the chance because I just want to keep playing football and I want to prove everyone what I can do.
And obviously you've been doing that in the first half of the season at Aldershot.
Yeah.
You know, scored a few goals as well. Presume you'll be wanting to just carry on doing that here at Colchester?
Yeah, I just want to carry on my good form that I've had at Aldershot at the start of the season. And I just want to just help the team as possible, as much as possible.